Hi, this is Pastor Mike. Welcome to Perkstream for December 23rd, 2020. This is the last Perkstream of the year. We will not have one next week. I will be working to get one together for the first week of January, but we're going to take a break and we'll be back with you in the new year. Merry Christmas Eve, I guess you could say. I hope that you are preparing for a good celebration, even if it's not the same as years past. I pray that this will be a memorable celebration in a good way, and that you will still see the goodness and the joy of the Lord in your celebration. Speaking of celebrations, we're going to jump right into some pictures here of people doing the deck the cake party that they did maybe with kids or with grandkids. We got some pictures back in from different people. We're not going to put any names on those. We're just going to let the pictures run as they are. So here it is, Deck the Cake 2020, COVID style, and enjoying what people have put out for us to see how they celebrate it. I hope you enjoyed those pictures as much as I did. I had a lot of fun seeing how people went about decorating their cakes and making their manger scenes and using the different elements they were given in creative and fun ways. It was a blast to see. So I hope that if you were involved with Deck the Cake, you had as much fun doing it as we had watching you do it. And I hope that this is one of those things that we're able to carry forward in some special way into the future. And maybe when we don't have these COVID restrictions, we can do these in larger family groups, and that could be a lot of fun. Something else that we did, we bought some poinsettias from Red Hill Nursery, and I just want to do a shout out to them because they gave us a price break on the poinsettias that we purchased. And we were able to take those to different people. A group of volunteers went around to different people delivering these and spreading some Christmas cheer, spreading some good news, spreading some of the love of the church. We've heard back from different people who have said, I love the poinsettia. Thank you. It made my day. It's really helped this season. I've got it in a very special place in my house. Thank you for thinking of me. So we've received some really good feedback. But the one line, the best line from this delivery time was one where I was involved and I had a chance to go up to a door. We rang the doorbell. They answered. And the lady of the house looks at me and goes, honey, the church is here. Well, I thought that was the best line ever because we were being church that day. No, we weren't gathered in one place, but people were going out and blessing others in the name of Jesus with a flower that represents this time of year. And people received it with joy and they received it with gratefulness. And that is an aspect of the church. As we are ending 2020, we are still the church. And I am so excited to be able to say that is still alive and well at Perk Mennonite Church. And so I just want to encourage us to continue thinking about that when we encounter somebody from our congregation, even when we encounter somebody who is a brother or sister in Christ, don't be afraid to say, look, the church is here. The church is still doing what Christ wants it to do. And we can do more and yet more in 2021. So God bless you. Merry Christmas. I hope you have a great time of celebrating. And I trust that you will do so in the spirit of the Lord Jesus, who came humbly as a baby and who came to be the light of the world. Take care.